Daniel, we need to get Joel here right now, because he needs to save our lives.
I told Joel just to follow his heart.